Kim Jong-un has not been in power all that long, so we don't have an extended track record for him like we did with his father and grandfather, and that's why we are watching this very closely and to see whether or not what he is doing is consistent with past patterns of North Korean behavior. But this is where I think the intelligence community really needs to be able to maintain very sort of clear focus on what's going on in the region there.